its benefactors, and for the past year and a half, our school has been enriched by the association of, and the generosity of the Hellenic Medical Association. I would like to thank, and we would like to thank, Dr. Apostolos Stambakis and the entire Hellenic Medical Association. And I would like to call Dr. George Dikas and Dr. Apostolos Stambakis to the podium.
Τι να σας πω, everybody spoke so well. I just simply want to say on behalf of the Hellenic Medical Society that we want to show this as an example and the continued effort by us to the community, to the school, to the parents, to our family, the St. Demetrius family, and of course to the students. Congratulations. On behalf of the Hellenic Medical Society, our treasurer, Dr. Dimitrios Kalidis, will give the $5,000 award and scholarship that we have for you as, again, a sign of our continued support. Thank you. The month of September of 2015 is the most important month. This is the month that will change from teenage to adulthood. It is the month that you leave your house, your parents, you go into college, and you live alone. It is the time that you will go to the restaurant and pick up the food that you want to eat, and not the prepared by the parents, and it is also the time that you will start to manage your allowance money to survive for the month until the next check. I will advise you to pay your bills on time. You have to think, believe, that college is no high school. College has different hours, different subjects, different life, but the reality continues to be the same. You have to follow some rules. First of all, you have to be neat in your room, clean, dressing, and properly. Be careful the new friends that you will get, especially of the opposite sex.
Be on time in your classes. Be on time when you make an appointment. It is very important. In the college, you have to do very well the best year. It is a must. It is the grades that they put part of your record. It is the record scout can for the future scholarships. You have plenty of time to think about your future occupation. According to my experience, you have to love what you want to do for the rest of your life. I will advise you to pick up an occupation that the community needs you. You don't need the community to make it. Don't look for money. If you are good, you will do it. The money are coming. When you fill any application or you do a resume or curriculum with a big focus, be careful where you put your signature. In today's life, education is the most important tool of your coming life. It is this will give you the chance for occupation. It makes you better, you meet better people. You change the class from the place that you are to a better one. Don't be prepared to be rich immediately. You need a long, long time. And this will be worth for this. You can make a living with $5,000 a month. You can live also the same life with $45,000 a month. You save $5,000 a month. You will say to me, what is $5,000? Increase 5,000, in the end of the year you will have 6,000, and the second year you will have $12,000, plus interest, and if you invest well this money, you will have much more. Keep in mind that the job will give you a good life, but savings and investments will give you a good investment. And when you are in good productive years, don't forget to donate money and support the high school of higher education.